For cricket, there is no comparison of passion as compared to Nepal and Dipendra. Top sixes. I thought that he might have hit sixes to some spinner or something, but I saw the video yesterday, and he was a good bowler. Kamran is a quite good bowler, decent bowler, hitting all over. You know, it's not easy. Boundaries are big, but Alhamdulillah, on his day, he proved why he's called Tiger in Nepal. That's